fuck.
Yeah, it's time. Okay, we can't do this shit here, man. It's too hot. Especially this fucking area, man. Holy crap. Niggas can be watching all over this motherfucker, man. Let's get the fuck out of here. Kind of ended up feeling a little bit fucked up today. A lot of shit's been going on. It's been very fucking stressful, man. It's been really tough. Yeah. Hold up. Looks like we got a little bit of a problem with the train. Don't mind it. Shit's got fucking a lot of glitches, but I ain't even really gonna be planning on being on here for that much longer anyway. Cause that what the fuck's going on. So I don't even really need to fucking even be worried about that motherfucking train. That shit can't even do shit. And neither can these other mafias, because as soon as I get the fuck out of here, I'm really done with that shit. As a matter of fact, I got Juden to be coming up to be my next boss. He's gonna be the new Don from here on out once I'm gone. Kinda a little bit unexpected seeing me go so soon like this, man. Motherfucker, something's gotta be done about what the fuck happened. Not only that, I kind of feel a little bit selfish. I felt like I fucked up a lot of people's other time when I was here. I did a lot of shit that didn't really need to be done. And I costed a lot of fucking problems. With fucking both factions. Both the Soviets and Germans. And I got into a little bit with the fight with the Sherbishis as well, so I don't really think I'm cool with any of them, because of the way I'm running this shit. So I think Junie's gonna be able to get you in perfectly fine, but I don't know about my old age, man. I'm fucking deteriorating like a motherfucker also. Hold up. Wait a minute. I gotta remember that citizens can't have anything except a pistol. That's a rule set. You got a pistol on you?
No.
I got you. I'm gonna drop you this Luger real quick. The rest of the shit that I'm gonna have on my character, I'm gonna keep. My PPSH and my MP40, all that other shit's gonna be deleted by the time I get this shit on here. So guess what? you can't use any of my weapons that I got in here because you're not even basically allowed. Also, hold up. You gotta remember to drop me your rifle, too. Drop me your rifle, because you can't have rifles. Yeah. It's a part of the rules. Like, actually on the server, it's server rules. See, that's mainly why I'm getting the fuck off the server, because there's so many fucking restrictions. It's insane. I don't even want to deal with this. No space. Like, I'm gonna clear some shit up. That's fucking shit. Oh, I know why. It's because of this fucking zip tie. I don't think zip ties aren't allowed. You can grab that. You can go grab that zip tie. I don't need that. Yeah. What the fuck? Okay, hold up. Yeah, don't take this MP40. Because for some reason, why the fuck is this not, dude? Okay, hold up. Let me get this in. Okay, there we go. Okay, hold up. Okay. You could shoot me. Fuck. Can't believe I'm really fucking saying this right now.
How can you take it? I don't know.
Yo, it's cool. Hold R. Yeah, I got you. Hold R, yo.
Oh, so save it again.
Wait, what?
Can you say it again? Because my sound is kind of broken. I don't know why.
It's hold R to get the gun up out of holster mode. It does that soon. You can do it. Do it, bro.
Really?
If you're gonna pull the trigger, do it already, bro.
Fuck.
Oh!